I can't tell you how important events like this are that bring people together from all walks of life and different industries, all in support of what we're trying to do, which is to have a vibrant regional economy.
The U.S. economy is a profoundly amazing machine, and it is frankly doing better than many people think.
U.S. stock market up for the fifth year in succession, very high single-digit returns. Watch for some retracement in the near term.
First time as an exhibitor, so you get to meet business to business. So many people come by, and I'm able to actually discuss what I do, which is small batch craft distilling.
The biggest benefit for us is just to have the opportunity to meet and greet and really get to know some of the terrific people that are right here in our local community.
My first time here, if I'm really not here, let's say for lead generation, more as a keep my name in front of chamber members and things like that, it's been very great, and it's only couple hours in.
We love coming here because it gives an opportunity to see some of our clients and also meet new clients.
It's really just a great asset to be able to meet with the folks that are actually running these companies.
I'm an internet marketing company. We're constantly emailing and doing things via social media, and this is a great way to get to know people face to face.
A more relaxed setting to meet and talk with people about how maybe there can be a few additional opportunities for everybody.
We've had a lot of people stop by asking us, what is North Shore Mechanical? Where do we fit in the world of construction?
Everybody here comes by our table, at least for a brief stop. So we got a lot of calls last year for people doing employee holiday parties.
And the great thing this year is so many businesses are coming up to us and asking about advertising in the Salem News, which I think is a great sign for the economy.
I'll tell people about the morning breakfast speakers, because I find last year and this year, they were exceptional.
I mean, there are just some great people here that have done quite a bit here in the North Shore that have brought a lot of distinction to the area. So it's exciting to be a part of that and to hear what the future holds for the North Shore.
The value for the region is that it makes a lot of businesses who may not have known each other get to know each other.
I think it causes all of us to think about how our particular organization contributes to the economy and to the flourishing of the region on a lot of levels. And then we make a lot of great business-to-business, business-to-education, business-to-government connections. It's a really super event.
Go next year, whether that's as an exhibitor or just walking the floor. I mean, it's really a tragedy if you miss this event.